This is another old favorite of mine. Ashes of the Singularity, S with the Escalation expansion. This is Ashes running on a 3.2 gigahertz Intel Core i7-8700 with 32 gigs of RAM and a 12 gig Nvidia Geforce GTX Titan XP video card. So currently I am running low settings. This is a game. It doesn't matter what system you run this on. For the best experience, I would always run this at your native res, at whatever the lowest settings you can run it at are. This is a... I'm going to have to reset. Maybe I'll be lucky and it will let me change that without resetting the game. Yeah, this is a game that'll just chew up whatever hardware you have. I don't care what you have. This game wants to eat it for dinner. So you're best off, if you want a decent frame rate, you're best off to play it at the lowest settings you can go. I guess it does want me a restart to do that, so we'll just leave it how it is. So let's get to the game and mess around and have some fun.
Thank you. dreadnought destroyed. Dreadnought lost.
So this should give everyone a pretty good idea of what kind of performance to expect on Ashes of the Singularity Escalation running on the i7-8700 with the GTX Titan XP video card. Hope everybody finds this interesting and informative, and thanks for watching the video.